They're used to flying without wings, but today they took the conventional approach. And while fans were anxious to see Plymouth for the last night of their tour, it was marred this morning.